Well, first of all, I want to welcome everybody to God's country. But Dr. Gary Bill Doan is God's country for a long time. My name is Armin Marisic. I don't know where I am on the ballot. I think it's 15, somewhere down there. But I'd appreciate any consideration you would give me because I really want to go back and serve the city of Lowell. On the questions tonight, any form of government and the charter is very clear on the role of the councilors and the role of the manager. The manager and his administrative people put a budget together as they see fit. They send it to the council, and it's up to the council to then look at the budget and see what is expendable and what isn't. And it's a very important document because that will determine your taxes. It will determine whether or not your taxes are going down, remaining stable, or going up. And that's where I think the councils come into play. You have to look at that budget and find out what might be in excess. Having proposed a budget with the Housing Authority, I knew a lot of my department heads who really thought everything they put in there was not expendable, but they are expendable. They're doing what they think is best for their particular project, and I think it's up the role of the council to make sure they scrutinize that and make sure that they attach the budget in a manner where they don't raise the taxes. You know, the taxes can be raised by 2.5, but that doesn't mean it has to be. It only allows it to be. And I think that in many instances, it shouldn't be. And I think that the budget is a place where you do it. The expendable items are a number of them, depending on what's in the budget itself. And that is where the council comes into play. Once that budget is approved, that's the document that's going to stay throughout the year, and that's the document that will also produce a tax increase or no tax increase. That's why I think it's very important for the council to dig into that budget, and I would appreciate 1 in 9 votes on election day so I can go in there and try to help. Thank you very much. I recommend that young lady from Brookline, she picked a great city to move to. But no matter what is said about Lowell, the budget, the tax problems, Lowell is still one of the best cities in the Northeast, as far as I'm concerned. I decided to become a candidate this year because I have a lot of experience having served as head of the Housing Authority and the National Parks Preservation Commission. I believe that that experience can go a long way towards helping the city's problems. There are some serious problems, and together they can be solved. There is nothing that the city is faced with that can't be solved by the collective wisdom of the majority of the council working together as a team. And that was my mandate before, teamwork. It's very important, and I would like the opportunity to go back on the city council and to bring that experience there and also make Lowell a much better place to live in. Thank you very much. I consider 1 of your 9 votes on November 8th. Thank you very much.